What is up, the Bean Kingdom? It's the Gaming Bean here playing some Crashing Season. This is my first episode of Crashing Season. I told you guys I was only gonna do two playlists, but I've done, this is my fourth one actually. If you guys haven't seen my other one, the other one's GTA 5, playing with my cousin as a Sekiro servant. So we're gonna play Crashing Season and see how it is. I actually got this game because I saw it on an ad. It looked pretty cool. So I'm gonna try it out and play. Account. Display. Welcome to Crashing Season. Oh, hello. Select the first stage. Start crashing. Knock out enemy, survive seconds, gain health, and force one. Okay. Seems pretty simple. Okay. Turn by pressing left or right. That's all you can. Alright. Use rocks to knock out enemies or just me. How do you do this? Can't control this. Whoa. That was awesome. Oh, yeah. All goes done. Thumbs up. If you guys, did you guys see that? You guys need to put the thumbs up button. New XP level. Alright. What do you get? What do you do right here? Aw. Come on.
Share your resources.
Come on.
Your friends. Game of War. Download for free from the App Store.
There you go. And we're back. New XP level. Alright, so we're done? Oh, there you go. Claim your reward and complete more goals to gain more levels. Received 400. 30 gems. Actually, it's actually pretty cool. That is going to be worse, but survive seconds in Forest 2. Survive se- yeah. Use bear ability, gain health in Forest 2. No, okay. Eat some! Alright, completed one. Woo! Dodge. Bear ability. Ooh. All goes done. Thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. New XP level. Oh, come on! Do I need to watch the video? Oh, there you go. 1,000. Okay, and 20. Unlock moose? Ooh. Level 6. Cancel. The fox. Crocodile man. This one. Alright, let's go. Gain health and force 2, knock out enemies. Piece of cake, piece of cake. Turn a mouse on a wheel. Oh yeah. I don't even find the water. Oh. I don't want to do that again. Oops. Alright, let's go. My favorite part right there. Ooh, I said I'm flying. I'm coming in. Ugh. Use ability. Whew. Get ready. Oh, that was awesome. Total 30. What's in the bag? New stage forestry snail one. New goals available. 230. Not bad, not bad. Well, I think not bad. Let's go. Use snail helper. Start. I think I like the ability of the moose better. Take that. You go first, drive me nuts. Now. Woo. Alright. How do you press it? Go, 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 go. No, no, I'm gonna fall. Really? I'm gonna need to use my ability for that. Alright, let's go. Let's get him, let's get him. The old lady go first. I mean, they look like old ladies. Ball shot. Yeah, that's what you get. Whew. Serious dodging skills. Yeah, boy. There's some nice stuff right there. Modifying, modifying. Let's go. New goals available. Oh, level 5. 1,000. 20. New snails. Start. Coins with a K. I don't get it. Is it the same one? Have I been doing that the same one? Ooh, that was a perfect use right there. No, no, no! Did you see that? Get some. Now. Oh, watch out, watch out. Just turn, turn, turn. Alright. 360 turn. Oh. Serious miss. Ooh, dodge. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Ooh, yeah, that's right. That's right. No one mess with the moose. Level 6. 200, 20 gems, 2 snails. Knock out enemies with objects and force one. Upgrade bear. Survive seconds. So like what I do here. Knock out one and knock out enemies with objects and force one. Oh wait, no, wait, wait, wait. I'm gonna use a moose. Alright, this is basically just an introduction. This is my last one today, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And just watch me play. I like these hunters better. Ooh! Perfect. Oh, how can I miss that? Get out of my way. Woo! Guys, got me in the butt. Get. Yeah. Eat that. Thank you guys for watching. The Gaming Bean is out, and don't forget to subscribe and like and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.